Welcome back to the next episode of Yooka Laylee. Let's go Tribalstack Tropics! Oh boy, a loading screen. I hope this one isn't as bad as the initial loading screen when I booted up this game. Oh, because that was bad. This game has some bad loading screens. I mean, maybe it's just because I've got the PS4 version and not, like, the Steam version, but... Tribalstack Tropics. Alright, welcome to the party! Let's take a look at our totals. Alright. In Tribalstack Tropics, we have... one of each of the ghosties, I guess there are jingos. 200 quills, 25 pages. One special butterfly, one lightning, one Playtonic coin, and one neutron. Huh. If there's a set... yeah. There's only 5 worlds. Because there's 200 of quills per world, so that's 1,000. And then I got 10 outside of that. Okay, so there's only 5 worlds in the game. That feels small. I mean, each world might be gigantic. But 5 worlds seems small. I would have been more expecting the 8 to 10 range. Oh, let's play video games. Man, these sounds, they are contenting. I feel good hearing them. Hey buddy, you fighters? Nah, you cowards. Alright, so let's just wander aimlessly and collect things. Cause that's how I video game. Oh, hi there. Gosh, I seem to have gotten myself into a pot of bother. Oi, no need for name calling. What on earth? Mystery person, you cannot see me and you cannot hear me. I think I'm fine. I pretty much everyone else seems to think. Like, if someone thought I had a problem, they'll let me know. Someone else let us know if there's no problems. Alright, hey. She's looking a bit malnourished. Cripes, thank goodness you're here. I've been kidnapped by these things, and they're gonna keep cooking me.
If they're hungry, they'll need a sharp character a bit more fleshed out than you, love.
Gosh, it seems you just can't be a world-class explorer these days without being cooked and eaten. Help me escape and I'll reward you with a pagey. But be quick, my captors will be back any minute with their condiments.
Sure.
Don't worry, miss. We'll get you out of there. Step away from Pop, strange dinosaur.
You wanna fight me? I'll destroy you. I am an expert in at least 5 different kinds of lizard-based martial arts. For example, tail whip. Rule of 5, fools. This is a bat girl, good with skeleton soup. Add much body. Yeah. Get on my face. You really want to step to this? Hey. Come on, bring it. Hey. Bring the noise. Yeah. Hey. You don't even try. Okay, yeah. You tried a little. You got a hit on me. Congratulations. Hey. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Give me that quill. Give me that one too. Thanks. Give me that quill as well. All quills, all the time. Flip. What are you doing here? Looks like dinner's cancelled. I like you. Well, thank you, kind lizard. You have my eternal gratitude. Those brutes took a real beating. But I have a feeling they'll be back. Can you feel it in your bones? Please take your reward. You earned it. Thank you. Anything else? See that entrance back there? Come back when you've expanded the tropics for a new expedition. Expanded the tropics, huh? So I guess you could increase the size of each world multiple times over. Alright. I want to know about... Are you anything besides butterflies? No. Can we go inside these doorways? Yeah, we can! Alright. Huh. Okay, we just came back out on the right side. What if we go in the center then? Now we're talking! No, we're not. Huh. Okay, we might leave that be for a bit and go explore some other ways. There's plenty of other places out here worth paying attention to. Are you gonna pick a fight, or are you just gonna avoid me? I think they're too scared of me. Alright. I'm just gonna move along. Hello there. Hey, buddy. Oh, you look like a racy pair. Hello, this is Laylee and I'm Yooka. Who might you be? I'm Nimble and I like the look of you two, I must say. How about we see who is most racy? You know, in a race around my course. We're game for anything that involves a Pagey. What do you think, Yooka? Yeah, I like that people who watch this see different paths. Sure thing, Nimble. Let's race. Cloud-based racing. How next-gen? Oh, I love that. Alright, what do you got for me? Here we go. Strap yourselves in. One night, first through all gates wins. Go! I'm gonna roll it. I got the power. I have the power. Until I run out. Can I have a butterfly, please? Well, power's out. Hopefully this was enough for... Oh no, we got a refill coming up. Oh dear. Hey, I picked up a purple... There we go. Man, that cloud can really motor. I missed that one too. Here's another refresh. Actually, I didn't successfully pick a butterfly up. Man, that's rough. Yeah, oh, I missed those quills. Well, I'm gonna have to do this again anyway, so... I got pretty wrecked just then. What a shame. All that sweatiness for the runner-up spot. Are we waiting for the rerun? Got time for another go? Yeah, let's have one more shot. Yooka promises he'll do better this time. I don't know why you're having problems, mystery person. I guess... Oh, you said you can hear me, you just can't see the video. Okay, I need to grab all the purple butterflies. Basically, I need to hit every purple butterfly along the way, even if I can't see them. Can I scout all the purple butterflies without running out of power? There's another. I missed a quill again. Okay, next purple butterfly is right here. I missed it! Oh boy. Oh boy. I definitely think if I can successfully hit every purple butterfly along the way, will be okay. I gotta double jump till they get this one? I gotta stop, I gotta stand here, and then I gotta get it. Actually, there's another batch here that I miss again. Wow, this is tricky. Okay, one more round! One more round! I can be good at video games. You don't know that I can be bad. You have no proof that I'm bad at video games. Don't even talk to me about being bad. Alright, rolling around at the speed of sound. Alright. I've really got to make sure I'm better about getting those butterflies. That's my most significant challenge here. Getting the refill points. Okay, next one is right here. I missed it! This game is making this very difficult for me. Oh, great. Thanks, Trouser. Dang it! How did I successfully get those butterflies while I'm moving? I gotta stop and then go again. Oh, I whiffed that one. It's too late, that cloud's ahead of me. Okay, I wanna go again, but we'll do it after spending some time doing other things. Okay, need a rest. Alright, let's keep rolling. Hey there, buddy. What's your deal? Who dis? New video game, who dis? Sorry, I've got no business with you, lizard. Hey, buddy. What's your deal? Oh, you a laser boy. Okay. I'll deal with you later then. I don't know how to solve this puzzle. We'll deal with that puzzle later. Alright, rolling on up. Around the sides. The music has changed. Hi? Kids, what can I get you? One, please. One tonic? You've gotta present your company-approved ID card. First, kid. Ivory Tower's employees only. About that, my bad friend here ate mine? Tell you what, I'll let you off just this once. We're all friendly colleagues, after all. Yes, friendly colleagues. My name's Vendy. I assume you're familiar with my game-modifying tonics? Remember, each tonic you equip makes a big change to your rules of work. You can complete a challenge to unlock each one, and no messing around. Only one tonic equipped at a time. Come see me when you want to swap them out. Yes, it was, mystery person. Okay, collect pages, stun 30 enemies, beat Retro's high score, collect 300 quills, 2 health or power extenders, 10 inept enemies. Finish the Yooka Laylee story for Helium. 64 bit is back in stock soon. Collect every pagey for pants. Gonna have to figure out how to unlock this one yourself. Finish the story, 15 ghost riders, 10 underwater enemies, 10 ghost riders, 10 pages in Highbury Towers, 100 enemies, 100 enemies. Alright. Most of that's pretty much passive stuff that we'll just collect as we go along the way. Alright, let's get up into the center zone, I think. If you hover over them, they'll tell you what you do, what they do. Whatever. Rolly, 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 rolly. All right. Hi.
Hey.
Trouser.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
well, if it isn't my old mates, please step right into my office. What office? Looks more like a crumbly old temple to me. Ah yes, pay no attention. Top designers are on the case, award winners. Classy stuff. Anyway, I take it you're here for some trousers, famous advanced maneuvers. Yes, please. You could really do with some new moves, trouser. Smashing. Just for you, my good pals, I'll teach you a real boss slammer for just 30 quills. A bargain. Hold on, I thought we had a deal. We unlocked worlds, you give us freebies. My free moves supply only in ivory towers, I'm afraid. In the tome world, it's business as usual. Let me know which product you're after, and we'll fill out the required forms.
Sonar shot! Shoot super sonar shots to show secrets. Slurp shot! Slurp edible objects and fire projectiles. Buddy slam! A smashing move, this one. I want buddy slam.
Top choice. Are you sure this is the move you're after?
Yeah.
Okay, what's this move all about, Trouser? This next move is such a stunning offer, I'm practically giving it to you for free. Seriously, with prices like this, I'm going to have to remortgage my house. Is that a battered old ruin too? Hey Lee, move on buddy slam, simply jump into the air with X, then press L2 to send our green friend here slamming towards the floor, causing massive damage. Oof, would it make more sense to have Lee do the slam? Not likely. With buddy slam, Yooka will effortlessly smash through obstacles and foes alike. Now, we'd be needing accident insurance with that, my good man. Actually, oh, we're fine, thanks, Wummy. Great. Off already? Hurry back before somebody snaps up my deals. Oh, can't wake that this boy or what? Huh. Can't stand on that yet. Cool. What else we got? Any platforming to be done in here right now? Doesn't look it yet. Rude. Alright, let's continue exploring around. I definitely feel like I've missed a page, quill or two, but that sort of cleanup stuff can be done at some time. Where you going, buddy? You running for dear life? Too bad. What do we got here? Nothing. Alright, give me them quills. Okay, you have to successfully collect the quills, you fool. Man, this movie is tricky to control, actually. Good lord, this movie is tricky to control. Hang on a second. There we go. The show controls like a classic Rare game as well. I'm not sure if I'm going to describe that as a positive or not. Like, game looks great. I'm fine with the collect-a-thon dealio. Not so much the whole control situation I've been put through. Let's continue climbing upwards. I'm sure there's something of note up here. I'm just of the opinion that you can invoke a classic game without keeping the slightly classic controls that don't feel that great to be using. Alright, well, we've got to fall into the void out here. I do appear to have just screwed myself, though. Let's see if I can get out. Okay, well, the game lets you screw yourself over pretty easily, it seems. Alright, well, let's see what happens if I dive into the void. Bye! Spat out from the last zone I emerged from. Okay. Why are you hanging around here? Come back when I've expanded the tropics. But what if I want to go up here right now? Who's gonna stop me from- oh, absolutely nothing is here. That's gonna stop me, actually. Hey there! Who dis? Oh, it's one of those ghost riders. Gotcha. Ghost riders of me, this book we made. 3 or 5, and a treasure we'll trade. Trade? You'll give me it. Capturing one ghoul, impressive indeed. But to free us all, new tactics you'll need. Want more moves. Let's continue exploring around. I definitely think I can collect enough quills to unlock a second move. And we need to figure out how to solve this laser. No, I cannot beat this laser up right now. If there's a trick to this, I do not yet understand it. And that's okay. Hi there! Oh goodness, hello! I wasn't expecting visitors. You must be the cruddy duo capital that he's making all that fuss about. Wow, he knows this already? Let me introduce myself. I'm Dr. Puzz, Ivory Tower's top scientist. Well, I used to be, before that dastardly Dr. Quack stole all of my research. Yooka, what's wrong with our arms? Hi, Dr. Puzz. I'm Yooka, and this is Laylee. It looks like you're experiencing some technical difficulties. Everything's okay. Better than okay, even. I've just been tweaking my favorite invention, which has the magnificent power to transform. Oh, you're mumbo jumbo. That damaged prototype was left behind after that horrible business with Dr. Quack. But it's now transforming as normal. Well, other than one small incident. I have an inkling what that might have been. If you find me this world's molecule, I can power up the DNA and help you on your adventure. Molecule. Okay, I know what that is. Okay, Doc, we'll see what we can do. I better end up with barnacles, Yooka. Wow. Okay, gotta find the molecule, wherever the heck that is. Another one of you folks, eh? Sorry, I've got no business with you, lizard. Incredibly rude. I'll get you for that. More of these plants. I don't know what their deal is yet. Obviously, I will in due time, just not yet. They're all over the place, huh? They really are. Alright, let's grab this quill while we're out here. Cool. Alright, what's back here? We gotta check this out next. You got a video game! Alright! What you got for me, buddy? Hello there, strange polygonal dinosaur. Are you sure you're in the right game? Or decade? Hello, my name is Rextro! I'm here to showcase my amazing arcade game! extra lonely now, though. Friends all vanish to play online. Extra plays single-player games until friends come back. How long have you been waiting for your friends, Rextra? Since 1997, but sure they'll be here soon. Oh no. Why would you let your clunky game characters went extinct? Well, Rextra crowdfunded Return, got cool old-school games to play. Rextra had to borrow assets from other games, but don't tell. Friends would need Playcoin to make arcade work. Rextra's sure he saw one near here. We don't have a Playcoin yet, Rextra, but we dropped one nearby. We'll just go fetch ours. Radical, come back and found Playcoin. Oh, Rextra. Poor dear. Can I get up on here? No, I need a better jump. The music track's good though. Hey. I need some health. Any chance to play coins back around here? Nope. Since 1997! Oh, Rextra, you poor dear. Get out of my face. What else can we check out around here? Let's keep checking out the area. I definitely think this race is one of the most pressing things I have to deal with at the moment. I also need to not fall off this ledge to my doom. Because that is definitely doom down there. Alright, and that brings us back in a full circle. Alright, I see some more quills. Let's grab those quills. Hello up there! Spiffing job letting in some light so I can set up my target challenge. If you could address the other three blocked windows, that would be splendid. I'm game. Capital work, come inside and we'll arrange a sporting contest for a real prize. What ho? Alright, there's a quill back here, gotta grab that. Okay, 7 more quills, and I can have a new super move. Well, not super move, but regular good move. 6. Five. Well, I missed that one. Well, I just need to grab 4 lying around here, and then we can come back. Easy. Easiest ever. There's a whole little zone back here. We'll save checking this one out for a moment. I want that new move. I love the sounds in this game. It's great. Okay, the one I missed was over this side. Alright, Trouser, hit me up with a new move. What's up, mystery person? Alright, let's get a move. Slurp shot. Slurp edible objects and fire projectiles. Or shoot super let's take our secrets. Yeah, give me that sonar shot. Alright. Next move I used to defeat the World 3 boss. A tricky encounter, that one. Yeah, right, you can't even dress yourself properly. To use sonar shot, simply use triangle to have my purple pal fire devastating blasts of sonar energy. Sounds cool. Anything else, my boy? You can fire enemies to stun them or activate sonar totems to uncover invisible objects. Watch it, chaps. Every shot drains your power bar. Will you be needing my 18-month insurance plan? You never know. You might have forgotten this move by next week. We're alright, thanks. See you again. Remember, pals, you can never have too many moves. 16 more days till your birthday. That's cool. Let's head in. I was thinking about half-hour episodes, but how about we just go until we have to leave this world? Duke's Temple. Are you Duke? Good day, strapping adventurers. Splendid day for a hunt, whatnot. Whoa, aren't you supposed to talk simple? Run straight at us? Like those Neanderthals in Ivory Towers? Absolutely not. I'll have you know, I'm the most aristocratic character in the game. Not likely. There's a guy with a huge ice palace in the next world. He must be loaded. Thanks for clearing the windows up top, whatnot? Whatever, we've done the dirty work, now hand over the pagey. What? Give you my posh paper? Leaving me with just the local fauna, should nature call? Not likely. Although I do like a sporting contest, I propose you take on my target challenge. I'll provide the targets based on my Neanderthal brethren. You shoot the blazes out of them, all and I'll surrender the pagey. What? What do you say? Fancy a shot at my target range, chaps? Do I even have the move to do that yet? Sounds fun, let's shoot. Good grief, you're not even qualified for shooting. I believe a visit to that trouser chap should set you straight. Well, that's my mistake. Alright, let's continue checking out this zone that I just stuck my nose into for some pages. I guess I should start stunning enemies as well, because that is worth... Hi. What are you supposed to be? I'm a pagey piece. I got torn up by captured bees and forces and thrown in this jungle. My other pieces have been scattered nearby.
Got it, yeah.
Please, find my other three pieces and I'll be whole again. You poor thing. Don't worry. We'll reunite you with yourself. I think it was supposed to be a modern game, Yooka. Collectibles used to come in one piece. Oh, there's a shot odd right there. The second pagey piece. Two more to go. All these lovely quills, which I do need. They could do with a larger hitbox, though. I hear someone having a chuckle. Oh, that's a ghost rider. There's definitely a ghost rider around here. Definitely gotta go get that ghost rider. Whoa! Good day to you, young warriors.
Man, you've got a weight-related name. Go on then. What is it?
They call one Sir Scopsalot, and I'm a proud knight of Camelot.
I knew it. Carry on then. Tell us about your brave quest for treasure.
Indeed, once fellow knights and I are engaged in a daring hunt for the Great Rampo's sacred treasure place. Let's see. For security reasons, we've split our search into four separate locations. However, one is currently feeling a little too burdened to locate them. Might thou assist in locating my fellow knights and the treasure? Okay. Don't worry, Scopsalot. We'll help find your knights. Excellent. My first knight isn't far. Allow one to bestow a clue.
My feet are wet, do not fret. I won't drive by this corporate town.
Got it. If we forget, we'll come back and ask you again. Okay, give me more quills. Let's complete that pagey. Is there anything out here? Hey!
Hey!
Disappear from this world. Also, give me a butterfly, though. I'll check this out in a second.
I can't spread myself too thin. Loop around here. Okay, well, even when they're stunned, apparently they will hit you. Had to learn. Okay. Full health. Now, where's that pager piece? Come back and assemble me. Let's do it. You found all my pieces. Finally, I'm free. Not for long, Goldie. Oh, I like Laylee. All right, do that. You belong to me now. All right, let's go find that ghost rider. Yeah, I hear you, Chuckles. There is a lot. Okay, well, there's a ghost over there. We gotta focus on this zone to start with. Okay, I see where you are. You're right on top of here, aren't you? Can I successfully get up here in a manner that I'm not meant to? Absolutely, I can. Alright, where that ghost at, though? Really? I like this game lets you do things that you really probably shouldn't be doing. And we'll be better off climbing up here anyway. Because there's quills along here. I'll get that one in a bit. We're up. We're good. Ow. Unfortunately, we just gotta wait for the flames to wrap up. I see that quill down there. I will get it. Ow. Luckily, iframes exist. What is that? Oh, they're more of the ghosty platforms. Okay, we've almost reached the top. What lies up here? What is our prize? You're a tough one, huh? Well, now you're dead. Don't you feel good about yourself? How do I get up here? Oh, rip that skeleton. Whatever, I don't care. I see you, Quill. No! I've screwed up. Man, controlling this is tricky. I got to the top pretty easily, but then I couldn't get up. I need a better jump, I think. I need a charge jump or something. Oh, getting that quill is gonna be such a royal pain. Hey, are you awake? Can I talk to you? Nope, I have no means of waking this thing up, whatever it is. Power recharges naturally on its own, So only in a pinch does it really matter if I'm running out of power or not. Alright, what's this secret?
Hey.
Are you serious? There's nothing up here. I'm offended. Okay, can I easily get around here to get that? No. Oh yeah, I could Sonic it, you're right. I forgot about my Sonic move. Alright, let me have that quill this time. There we go, I didn't fall off this time. Please praise me. You must be a secret totem, I guess. Oh, that's what you guys do. You activate these things. Alright, I'm on top of that. Huh. Oh, I see you. Okay, I'm on top of this now. Okay, whatever. I wanted these quills anyway. Oh, once you activate them once, they stay activated. They don't fall asleep again. Excellent. Alright. No, come back down. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, Pagey get! Hey, it looks like you found enough Pageys to expand a world! Give me the Grand Tome entrance. When you're ready, and I'll explain some more. In a bit. There's still more to do out here. Oh, I missed that Ghost Rider. I feel sad about missing that jump. How am I gonna do this now? From this side, I can get up on top. Yep, okay, cool, cool, cool. So, Bayonetta came out on Steam today. I'm gonna get it, but it's more, like, to support it. Buddy? I think it wants me to go shoot something at it. I'm gonna get Bayonetta on Steam. I don't know if I'm gonna LP it anytime soon. What's more on my mind at the moment is I really want to play Bayonetta 2. I've seen a playthrough of Bayonetta before. I've never seen a Bayonetta 2 playthrough. I want to play it for myself, actually. But even if Bayonetta came out on Steam, because Nintendo basically funded all of Bayonetta 2, I really doubt it's going to show up on anything but the Wii U. If they make Bayonetta 2 on the Switch, that's going to be real motivation for me to play the Switch. Well, to get the Switch. But, well, I'm not buying a Wii U, am I? If I were going to buy a Wii U, I already would have done it. Don't make that face at me. Alright, let's see if I can do this right this time. My tactic is now to actually, like, slow down when I reach butterflies and then start again. Alright, here comes some butterflies. Okay, we stopped and we started again. Oh, that cloud is right behind us. Man, every time we slow down, this cloud gets right up in MB's business. I didn't get the butterfly- those stupid butterflies! I hate them! Their hitbox is so bad! Oh.
They're not tempting enough to sell an entire console. Yeah, I'm gonna get this. Simply put, the Wii U does not have enough games to motivate me to get it. The fact that some of the games that are going to come out on it are going to just disappear and not be inherited through the Switch is incredibly frustrating. And in my opinion, a very poor choice on Nintendo's part. But what are you going to do? The real problem with these butterflies is you can't just roll through them. Oh, come on! These stupid, stupid butterflies! I hate them! Can I jump through them? No? Ah, this is it is not impossible. It's very bad. Got these ones. Doesn't matter, I'm already way too behind that stupid cloud. Okay, one more. We're gonna get this. We are going to get this. Yeah, runner-up spot. I'll fight you. I'm ready to win. Let me have this video game. Just stop making it impossible to pick up these butterflies by killing through them. Knowing the spawns and having to aim through them is good enough. Having a stupid tight hitbox on the butterflies is bad. I wish I could quick restart this race every time I fail it. I'm gonna try and keep rolling. I think stopping to pick them up is the wrong move. I just need to get good enough at collecting them. Alright, got that one. You're next. Okay, we should have it this time. Of course, I don't know where any further butterfly spawns are, but I think we're done. Yeah, we're done. Woo! There we go. Impressive, I can't believe you finished ahead of me. Yeah, hand over that pagey candy floss features. Oh, yes, of course, to the victor goes the spoils. Okay, I earned it. Thanks, Nimbus. Nimble? Probably Nimble. Nice, you unlocked a new tonic. Come pay me a visit. You can't race again while the track's in this state, silly. Come back next season. Season, you say? Are we TikTok woodsing this area? What do you mean? There are no upgrades currently available to let me do that. I don't have enough, why did I come up here? Vendi, that's right. Wait, there's like upgrades that were gonna make that so much easier? Okay, I got Wellard. Gain plus one butterfly slot. I'll take it, thanks. Should help your day job. Thanks. Okay, what else can we do? What's my note situation right now? Oh, two more and I get the last move. And then I can do the shooty game. Yeah, we gotta find two more notes. Let's see what we can do about that. Eyes open for the possibility of notes. Let's do some platforming. Right. Quills, not notes. Look, I played Banjoo Kazooie. We've all played Banjoo Kazooie here. I'm going to call them notes. I'm going to call them jigsaws. I'm going to make this mistake over and over. Get it? And yoink. Alright, let's get our shooty move and do our shooty game. Hey. guess I can also Sonic the thing on top of the temple. Get quills, get paid. Alright, let's start with you. Alright, what do we got? Anyone else got a complaint? Yeah, you do, huh? Well, thanks for the free health. Alright, full charge! Can we explore further up this temple? Signs point to no. Is there any point to this hole out here? Nah. Okay, let's do some jumps and get some quills. Hey, sometimes you just have to roll around at the speed of sound. These are off sync with one another? Nope, I got it. Oh, I'm sad about that. I wonder what I need to do about that laser guy. I haven't figured that one out yet. Give me Slopeshot, please. Yep. I'm ready for it. Slurp edible objects and fire projectiles. Okay. Really special, a great move. Stand in front of edible objects like berry bushes. You can press the circle button to eat them. Great, right? Could have saved these quills for the casino world. If you press the square button after eating, our green friend will spit out his meal as a slimy projectile. Useless. Suppose your next move will teach us how to pass wind. Well, actually... we're done. Okay, so this is just the, tutorial. Okay, I've already got all your deals. There's nothing left for me from you. Let's do a shooty game. Duke's Temple. Hey Duke, let's play video games. Fancy shot at my target range. Yep. Let's shoot. Sound on the spare target, I lay down and don't forget your ammo, down the common beasts, and I'll award you the page. Alright, let's play video games. I hope these aren't timed or anything. Ah, there we go. Sometimes you just gotta use first person. With. I need two. How many can I load up? I can just shoot forever. I'm fully loaded. Right, I see where you're coming in from. What? Top shooting for a couple of run-of-the-mill peasants! I feel like I've prepared you to take on the rest of the corporate minions in the game. Go collect your award. Alright, page you get. That's six. And as we reach the hour mark, I'm pretty sure this is a fairly good time to head out of the zone. And we can start the next episode by expanding this zone. But I'm gonna take one last shot at getting those quills up top. I really want them, you see. So let's just see if I can grab that last quill or two. I don't know how many are up here.
I don't like how these things get off off sync with one another. Hey, that's the neutron. We can use that to be transformed next episode. Hype. Okay, can you please sync up? Good lord. Chill, Yooka! Laylee. How do I make these sync? By falling like an idiot. You know what? We'll deal with this at a later stage. For now, let's wrap up. Next episode, we are going to go and upgrade the world. So, thank you all for watching. Have a wonderful day. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.